Hi, I'm Lindsey Morgan, and you're here for my Becoming Attraction shoot. My first encounter with Playboy would have to have been in back home in Houston, Texas. I remember seeing the infamous bunny symbol everywhere, you know, on clothes, on flip-flops, on jewelry. And as a little girl, loving the character and thinking it was cute. I recall buying a necklace with it, and my mom got a little upset about it. Of course, I had no idea what it meant, though.